called Taos, New Mexico. Beautiful little town in the mountains. In the States, when I say I'm from Taos, New Mexico, usually the crowd that's by the bar kind of erupts and goes, yeah, you know. Make a man feel at home, you know. Dream, I was free from this place. Yes, I dream I was free from this place. Yes, I dream I was free from this place of misery. But I awake with this ball and shame. What evil have I done to be here now? What evil have I done to be here now? What evil have I done to carry this burden and weigh this ball and chain? Yes, I know. Someday, baby, I'll be free. Yes, I know. Someday, with a good Lord, I will stay. And wake with no ball and no shame. Yeah, I'll wake with no ball. No shame. Today, which is probably the nicest hotel yet on this tour. I figured we were probably just going down the street to some dingy club or something. Got here and we rode in this elevator that was bigger than my first apartment. I made a brand new record. I have one album out to date that came out in the States in 2013. And I was told by my record company they'd put it out in Europe, but I'm pretty sure they were just lying to me. But I really don't know. Maybe one of you can help me figure truth out. But I just made a brand new record. It's actually an EP. There's 5 songs on it. And I had this friend who helps me figure out, helps me navigate the shark-infested waters of the music biz, and he helps me pick songs to record, and for better or worse, you know. And we were in the studio, and he said, "How about that Joe song?" I said, "The Joe song? Are you sure you want to try that?" I thought maybe this is a bad idea, recording a song about cocaine. It doesn't promote the use of cocaine, but although in the wrong hands, you know, anything is dangerous.
Exactly.
It actually sort of shames it a bit, which is, it's kind of my motto these days. A friend of mine plays this song. He wrote this song. He says after a lot of shows, he'll play the song and someone will come up to him at the end of the show and go, Man, that Joe song really speaks to me. Yeah, I know what you've been up to the last 10 years. You can call me Joe.
Thank you.
call me Joe.